And as soon as the news about the president's positive test came out, stock markets fell in the U.S. and around the world. The S&P closed down nearly 1%. The Nasdaq dropped more than 2%. Worldwide, stocks in Japan and Germany also fell.